it going, guys? Okay, so I've had Gary for about 2 months now, and he went from being about a 3-inch long twig to up to about 7 inches, and he's actually pretty good size now. I decided to get some shad out of the fridge for him, and I figured we'd go ahead and feed him today.
Here's Mr. Gary. He's super hungry.
I don't know if y'all caught that, but he ate that big old chunk of fish in probably about 2 seconds flat. That's part of the reason why I tell people that they are going to hook these fish deep if they do fish for them. No matter what, eventually you're going to hook them deep. They can and will eat baits in a second or two. They do it all the time, actually. We got one more little chunk of fish for Gary. Alright guys, I hope you all enjoyed that feeding video. Go ahead and like the video for more, and if you haven't, go ahead and subscribe. See you guys next time on the water.